The next song we're going to play is called Spectator.
Also from the new album. And, yeah, it's feeling kind of raw enough already, and I don't know if you'd like to hear the details of everything.
Yes, please.
The stories. I mean, I tried to make it both very personal and also very open. But this one is funny, and I was also, you know, I'm still also trying to figure out, like, what do I say before each song? Like, what is the essence, and how can I do it without talking for 10 minutes? But this one is sort of like a, you know, being in between, being pushed and pulled in different directions. And like we have a great term for it in psychology, which is codependence. And it's so lame. I think just the other weekend when I was saying, oh, hey, is anyone out here who's codependent? Raise your hand. And there was like nobody. Nobody put up their hand. And I was like, I know, I feel the same. It's really lame to admit to yourself and to the world that you're codependent. It's like, oh God, what are you doing? And but you know, it's very deeply rooted in our sort of our biology, and it's rooted in our survival, and it's rooted in like our story and in our DNA and in our things we inherit and things we are taught and our environment and our way to survive. So you know, let's take it back and let's say it's not too bad to be codependent. Come on, nobody. Thank you. Pride for the codependent. Where is it? okay, I'll have to find another cause to fight for. This one's not. But anyway, I try with this one, and this one is a dedication to anyone who feels the same way from time to time.
Spider.